As the Buddha bathing ceremony approached, Zuchi volunteers visited various schools to teach sign language. Today, they arrive at Ram Janaki Basic School. There were no power outlets in the classroom, so volunteers and staff ran an extension cord to play a video. After watching the video, everyone practiced together. Although they didn't understand Chinese, the children were receptive and learned quickly. Volunteers only had to make minor adjustments, and their movements were spot on. With the Buddha bathing ceremony approaching, everyone practiced diligently. All 33 students and two teachers are serious and focused. Reporting from Nepal, Thai News.